I think there's hesitation for people in the military community to really try to get the help that they need because there's still some kind of a stigma associated with asking for help. For my husband's disability, it's not really a visible one, so that makes it even harder for him to want to ask for help. So it's really important to have places like the Cohen Clinic that you can go to